Cut something out of my paper! Hello. Oh, hi, Lenny. No, why would I need a ride this afternoon? To the big annual, what? Oh, well, if it was big and annual, I'm sure they'd have mentioned it in the newspaper. Yeah, it's a lazy dog dangling afternoon. But something's a little off. Ooh. I gotta get some fresh air. What's that smell? Onions? Chili powder? Cumin? Juicy ground chuck? It's chili! Oh my god, I'm missing a chili cook-off! Woohoo! North, please. Well, Chief, don't quit your day job. Whatever that is.
Huh? Let's go!
I don't feel so good.
What's happening to me?
Okay, retrace your steps. Woke up, fought with Marge, ate Guatemalan insanity peppers, then I... Oh... Hey, buddy! Get back there with the other rocks! Huh? A tortoise? Follow the... This must be why I'm here! Follow the what? Follow the what? Hurry up! Ow! Get moving, you stupid... When I'm kicking you, that means hurry up! Come on! Oh, you want me to climb that, huh? No problemo. Ah! Ow! Oh, I hate this place! Why am I here?
There is a lesson you must learn.
If it's about laying off the insanity peppers, I'm way ahead of you.
No, I speak of a deeper wisdom. The problem, Homer, is that the mind is always chattering away with a thousand thoughts at once.
Yeah, that's me, all right.
You must find your soulmate.
Soulmate?
Your kindred spirit. The one with whom you share an unspoken bond.
Hey, wait! Come back! Oh. Ah, a ghost train! And so little time to get out of the way. Now that's... No, none! Ah! Ow! Well, golf course. Maybe the desert was just the sand trap. Wherever my soulmate is, it's not here. Well, I give up. Huh? What's that blinking light? The lighthouse keeper! The loneliest man in the world! He'll understand me! A machine? Earl's a machine? Oh, that's just perfect! Homer's desperate search for a soulmate has yielded a lighthouse keeping robot! Oh, wow! Alone! I'm alone! I'm a lonely, insignificant speck on a has-been planet orbited by a cold, indifferent sun! Oh, Marge! In your face, space coyote! Ah!
Thank you.
wizard is never late, nor is he early. He arrives precisely when he means to.
Is like. Probably not as colorful. About this, even being super has its limitations. I gotta go feed Streaky. Trust me, you do not want to be around a super cat when it gets mad.
These morons getting dumber and just louder.
You